Penny Penny. Biography, age, real name, wife, children, Shaka Bundu, songs, wiki. Birth name, Eric Nkavani. Stage name, Penny Penny. Nickname, Papa Penyehi. Date of birth, 1962. Place of birth, Giyani, Limpopo. Occupation, politician, reality TV star and musician. Wife, Susan Mamano Mingavendi. Eric Nkavani aka Penny Penny is a South African politician, reality TV and musician best known for his hit song titled Shaka Bundu and his own reality show, Mzansi Magic's Papa Penyehi. Early life, background and childhood. Eric Nkavani, who's best known for his stage name as Penny Penny, was born in 1962 in Giyani, Limpopo. Penny Penny was once worked as a cleaner at a record label, and at aged 19, he worked on a West Driefontein gold mine near Carletonville. He was discovered by a legendary producer and singer, Joe Shirimani. He is an ANC councillor in Giyani. Penny Penny wife and children's. Penny Penny is married to Susan Mamano Mingavendi. He has 18 children with different mothers, but never met his firstborn child. Penny Penny father. Penny Penny's father was a traditional healer, had 27 wives, and he Penny Penny was child number 68. Penny Penny albums and songs. Penny Penny recorded several further albums, including Lafinda Shangan 1997 and Makanjta Jive 1998, both of which outsold Shaka Bundu.